A vibrant lime green color, punctuated by a framework of fluorescent bulbs along the ceiling, saturates the gallery and bathes Sandra Mujinga's Spectral Keepers in an eerie light. As visitors adjust to the hazy lighting, they're faced with four imposing figures almost 9 feet tall. The endless green color acts as a concealer while adding to their mysterious and otherworldly presence. Mujinga has called these figures keepers, naming them Mísató, Mítáno, Mínei, Míbalé. They stand at attention, each generally facing toward the gallery entrance, but oriented in slightly different directions, like sentinels with longer-than-life limbs and elongated heads, and yet their bodies and skin remain entirely concealed, shrouded by fabric.